All right, in this example, we're going to calculate the midpoint of a line segment AB. Here we have point A at negative 7, negative 2, and point B at 1, 6. Our formula for midpoint is that the midpoint is a set of coordinates equal to the sum of the x's divided by 2 and the sum of the y's divided by 2. So it's an average of the x components and the y components. Then our midpoint xy is equal to negative 7 plus 1 divided by 2 and negative 2 plus 6 divided by 2. So the midpoint xy is equal to negative 6 over 2 and 4 over 2. And so xy is equal to negative 3, 2. There you have it, midpoint.